Then down below that double line, you'll see that we're starting now with the expenditures of the local church. I want you to know that any money, any funds that you send through my office, through the treasurer's office, we will automatically export out of Shelby and import into Mission Base for you. So any funds that you have written the check to the annual conference for apportionments, for general church benevolences and programs and World Sunday offerings, you will not have to enter those numbers. And in fact, on the data entry online screen, you will not even have lines 40 or 42, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, or none of the lines 50. So you won't even see those lines when you go to do data entry, because those numbers will be imported for you. Line 40A and B is the total amount apportioned to the local church and the total amount paid on apportionments. Lines 50, of course, are the various Sunday offerings, and I'll import that number for you.